Let me go again. This is where the terrain gets really dodgy. I don't think I expect people to walk this far. See, you don't know where you're standing, you could end up in the drink. See if you can walk along there. I just decided to walk down this way. I'm going to walk up and go next to that hill, but both of them don't look too safe. Very muddy, that's a bad sight. Hear the squelch. I don't think it's wise walking this way, because I'm actually sinking. Better move. Feet are soaking wet. See if I can go with that pulley system is and get a good shot of the River Clyde tree, and that'll be it, I think. You kept on going up that way, you end up in Uddingston. There's like a big corner there above that, on that hill there. Oh well. Back out. It's really uneven. Even if you go the regular way up that hill there, it's still quite dodgy because it's quite steep. As I said, if you kept on, if you went up that hill there, you end up in Uddingston eventually, maybe about 20, half an hour walk. Very quiet for people here, there's no people about. The only person I've saw walking in here nearly an hour is a deer. That's the only thing I've saw, a deer. Don't think too many people go as far up as this. This is where the hardcore walkers go. Basically going back out the way we came. Some sort of wee old fence here. I don't think you want to go down there, look at the mud there. Oh well, that's the end of this part.